Well, I was out taking Cynthia for a wash, yet apparently the car wash closed early because of the weather. Apparently, because it's been raining, the car wash is closed. It hasn't been raining. It closes at 6 and it's 5:24. They probably just didn't want to serve me, did they? Oh well, I'll go back in the morning.
Side note, I realize I didn't mention this, but I'm not at work. Because, of course, today I was supposed to be at work. I'm supposed to be on day 2 of 6 out of a 6-day work week. Yet, when I was about to start getting ready for work, I got a phone call saying, "Hey, there is no truck today. If you don't want to come in, you don't have to." Now, Walmart is apparently starting to cut hours as it is, so I kind of figured this would happen. So I ended up just deciding to not go in. But it's now 7:07, and I've done nothing today, because I got out of bed at 3, because I ended up going back to sleep to catch up a little bit. I wanted to record, but I was going to take Cynthia out for a wash, and then that didn't end up happening because of the reason I explained. Got home and dinner was ready, so I ate dinner, and now I'm here. So I'm going to try and at least get a little bit recorded, because I'm falling really far behind on recording, and I need to not have that happen, so I'm going to work on that. Heading out for my walk pretty late tonight, and it's actually kind of foggy. You can't really see it on the camera, but there's a decent amount of fog, and of course playing some Pokemon, but I figured I'd take this time to talk to you guys for a little bit. It's 9:30, or 9:38. I came out at 9:30, or just afterwards, because I had about half an hour left on an export, so I figured, what better time to come out? I go for a half an hour walk, and my export will be done by the time I get back, and that is a centret. I managed to record 2 episodes of Colosseum, which admittedly isn't much, but it's better than one, because it catches me up by one day, gives me the one day buffer. And what I've started doing, I don't know if you can see me, by the way, I apologize if you cannot. What I've started doing is to make catching up, and just to make editing a little bit quicker, is usually with Colosseum episodes, the only things I need to cut out, at least currently, you know, with the mount battle and everything, is if I sneeze, or if I sniffle, or if I cough, or anything like that. So what I'm doing is at the same time I start my Audacity track, I'm starting a timer on my phone, and whenever I sniffle or do anything like that, I hit the lap button. I start the stopwatch and I hit the lap button, and then once I'm done, I go through in Audacity, and I just add silence over all the bits that I sniffled and everything. I can just go back through the list of times and the list of laps or whatever, and mark all of that off, and then once I've done that, it's just a case of syncing up the audio with the footage, adding the intro and end slate, and exporting. So that's what I'm going to be aiming to do. Not with every video, mostly just with Colosseum for right now, because, you know, just because of how little editing it's actually taking for the current series, and because I need to catch up because I'm over a week behind on uploads. But that's just kind of what I'm currently doing, so I wanted to fill you guys in on that. And that is about it for me so far. And I'm about to miss some Pokestops. Oh god, I walked past them, I didn't realize. Oh, I got a Dragon Scale. Oh snap, I got a Dragon Scale. On my 7-day streak of Pokestops. That's pretty neat. I got the King's Rock the other day. Is that all I got just now? Got a Dragon Scale. I can get Kingdra now. Do I want to pop a Lucky Egg? Because I'm already a little bit into this. Nah, I don't think I'm going to pop a Lucky Egg. I'm just going to evolve. I'm just going to go ahead and evolve my Seedra into Kingdra. Because I want it. So, yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys when I'm back home. Never mind, because I have nowhere near enough candies to evolve into Kingdra. You need 100, and I have 54. Well, that's going to happen at a later date, which is probably good. Because I can then evolve it with a Lucky Egg on, so I can actually get the bonuses. Anyway, so after my trip out to play Pokemon, all I really got was the the dragon scale. I didn't catch anything else. I hatched a couple eggs, but it was a Poliwag and a Ponyta. So I'm able to evolve my Ponyta into Rapidash now. It's just a bit annoying because I've been walking my Ponyta to get candies and I was at 48 and then I hatched one, so it didn't make a freaking difference. Well, you know, it just made it so I basically wasted my time walking the Ponyta. But anyway, to give you guys a bit of context on just where I'm at with editing the vlogs right now, because I've still been doing 3 a day, I haven't really spoken about it that much. I'm exporting June 8th of last year. I know watching a February vlog and hearing you editing June 8th from last year is like, oh my god. But you gotta think, I was almost a year behind. I think I may have been 1 year behind at one point, which is ridiculous. But doing 3 a day is definitely helping me to catch up. At the end of April, I should have all of 2016 out, so then I'm 4 months behind. I think I have maybe been over this before, but the goal is to be caught up before Indie PopCon, so. And that is doable. That is definitely doable. And I don't know what it is about it this time, but I've been much more motivated and dedicated to actually doing this now. Only problem, though, this is not something I can really talk about much, but there's a very slim chance I may get a job that could require more of me than my current one. It's a better job, and it would be most likely 9 to 5, but maybe in the city. I actually don't know yet, and if it is in the city, that means getting up stupid early to get to the city. So basically I'm gonna have less free time than I do. I mean, it's not like I have that much free time anyway, but that's down the pipeline, a month or so away if it happens, but I don't know yet, and I can't really go into many details, but I wanted to fill you in. I'm just hoping that I'm not going to get distracted and somehow fall behind on this. If you think about it, even when I got sick and I didn't really get anything done, I then pulled an all-nighter and got everything caught back up. Only problem now is I'm still behind on LP videos. I got the one out that was... Oh, I've got the one scheduled that was due out on the 14th. Yeah, and it's now the 21st, so I'm about... Is that about a week? That's about a week, right? That is a week. Week behind on that, but... I'm not going to record anything now because everyone is sleeping. I'm just doing these vlogs, and I may do an extra 3 so I'm covered for the next day. Probably will, because I want to focus on recording tomorrow if possible, so yeah. But we shall see what happens. That, though, is going to go ahead and do it for today's vlog. So I thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.